Is everybody having a good time so far tonight? Laredo! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the champagne room, weighing in at 138 pounds, Exito!
Champion.
Only two counts early in this match. taken the early advantage on X-Acto. And we know these two guys, they're very quick, they're very athletic. Nice clothesline right there from X-Acto. Now X-Acto trying to take advantage of that, it's got him in the headlock. This is the first time that X-Acto has had control of his match. He had a freak out a couple of times in this match. So X-Acto and Natus now right back up to the feet. Both guys putting each other locked up right in the center of the ring here. Nice knee to the chest of Natus by X-Acto. Nice takedown right there. X-Acto going for the one, two, and a kick out at two. So Natus very wisely kicks out at two. And now X-Acto right in the headlock. How about the matchup that Madness and Ace had last week? Pretty intense. X-Acto could not shoulder down Madness. And Madness does that to X-Acto. Wise move right there, going after the mid back of X-Acto. And now he's got him in a very interesting position right there. X-Acto so far, he has not tapped out here. And now Madness, he's going to try to flip him over here. Oh, he does. If he locks this in. If he locks this in,
great move by X-Acto.
X-Acto, a very, very wise move. As he touches the ropes, and Madness has to break the hold.
Great move by X-Acto. Let's go on this. It's Jason Fire there.
Madness going by cover here in the whip. One, two, and a kick out. Madness thought he had this match won. He thought he's won the match several times here, and he's got the referee's count kind of slow.
I mentioned the match. We almost had it.
Now we're halfway home on this 10-minute time limit.
Not exactly what we're thinking.
Also pull something exciting later on tonight. Ace, my buddy, who helped me out earlier, he's going to give away an official Aries mask later on tonight. So we're giving away a lot of stuff tonight as well. That's X-Acto going after Madness in the corner. About halfway in this 10-minute time limit. Nice job right there from X-Acto. We can get a cover here on Madness. There's a two count. And the Loyal Wrestling Shop here as well. They're going to give away a lot of stuff tonight. They brought the best stuff to give away tonight. First ever LWA Laredo Cup. We're looking forward to seeing who's going to win the Laredo Cup. It's a tournament format. And the quarterfinal matchup coming up next. So someone's going to have to win and win two or three matches tonight to win the Laredo Cup. So a test of stamina here. X-Acto going for the cover again. And Madness kicks out at two. X-Acto thought he had it right there. Both men, though. Great matchup. Very quick. Both men physically getting exhausted here. Madness, it's like a pile driver here. Can he get it? Yeah, by Madness. What a move right there. Can he get the cover and the win here? One, two. Oh, wait, there's
the original Madness.
There's San Antonio.